Here's how you make a cheesy potato quesadilla. First, melt about 1 tablespoon of butter in a pot. Next, add 1 finely diced onion and cook until fragrant. Season with a pinch of salt, then continue cooking until translucent. Now, to ramp up the flavor, add chili powder and curry powder, followed by about 2 tablespoons of water to help incorporate the spices. Mix everything together, then set aside to cool slightly. Mash 3 medium-sized boiled potatoes, then season with a few pinches of salt and pepper to taste. Add your seasoned onion mixture and stir until combined. Finally, add about 1/2 cup of shredded mozzarella cheese. Once the cheese is incorporated, you're ready to start assembling. Warm up a 6-inch tortilla to make it malleable, then spread a thin layer of your favorite chili sauce over the surface. Scoop on a spoonful of tomato pizza sauce and spread it out evenly. Next, sprinkle a handful of shredded mozzarella cheese over 1/2 the tortilla. Scoop on about 2 tablespoons of your potato filling. We added a sprinkle of green onion, followed by another handful of mozzarella cheese on top. Fold in half, then transfer to a buttered skillet over medium heat. Just let it do its thing for about 3 minutes, then flip. Cook for another couple of minutes on the other side. Serve immediately and enjoy.